happened to me, I think that I was really lucky. If my roommate was out of the house at that point, he might have never known and never been able to bring me to the hospital in the first place. I would have just stayed in bed for the pain to pass, and then my appendix would have exploded. Then I would have gotten a one-way free ticket to the River Styx. So there's like no refund.